Hey, welcome to another video of by PJ Slots. We're heading out to National Harbor and the MGM Casino. So as you can see, we are on Interstate 95, heading north. And in the distance is the MGM. Over to the right, the Potomac River and the National Harbor. See, everybody's got the new big wheel or Ferris wheel or whatever the heck they're calling that now. And that's the Gaylord, the big hotel back there. But our main focus is heading to the MGM at National Harbor in another cold afternoon. So come along, won't you? And enjoy the show. Those of you wondering how to get here, exit 2A off of I-95. On the Maryland side, you do have to cross the river, as we do. And then just follow the signs. Can't be much easier than that. See a bunch of flare dust. Doesn't have a lot of accidents. People can't wait to get here to spend their money, I guess. South end of the casino. Go and see if my favorite parking spot is here. Try to park in the same spot every time. Is it working for me? Eh, some days it does, some days it doesn't. Oh, someone's got my spot. Thursday, busy. Man, they got all my spots. Wow, I wonder what the heck's going on. Oh. We'll go right here today. Right here by Flyboy. Alright, check back. Alright, well, we're here at the MGM National Harbor Casino, so we're going to go inside and try our luck. So come along, shall you? And join me and watch me win this.
Good spot.
Uba!
Yep, good luck.